हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू सुजित्राज ऑनलाइन रीडिंग चैनल। वन गुड टर्न डिजर्व्स अनदर। इफ समवन डस यू अ फेवर, यू शुड टेक द चांस टू रीपे इट। हियर इज़ द स्टोरी ऑफ अ काइंड हार्टेड लिटिल गर्ल कॉल्ड तारा, एंड वील सी व्हाट हैपेंस एंड हाउ शी इज गोइंग अबाउट विद दिस प्ले। वंस there lived a little girl named Tara with her mother in a small hut near the forest. Tara was a good-natured and a kind-hearted little girl. Every day she would go to the forest along with her mother to collect woods. That day, as usual, Tara accompanied her mother to the forest, and while her mother was busy collecting wood in the forest, Tara sat there on a piece of log looking at the beautiful trees and birds flying around it. Suddenly, a cute little rabbit grabbed her attention, and she ran towards the rabbit. As soon as the rabbit saw Tara coming close, it ran towards the jungle, and Tara playfully began chasing the rabbit. Tara ran fast and finally caught hold of the rabbit. As soon as Tara held the rabbit in her arms, it suddenly vanished from her hands, and in the air appeared a beautiful fairy. This little girl was wonderstruck, as she could not believe her eyes. She asked the fairy, "Who are you?" The fairy told Tara that a wicked witch had cursed her and transformed her into the rabbit. The witch told the fairy that she would return to her original form only if an innocent and kind-hearted person touches her. And when Tara touched the rabbit, the spell of the wicked witch was broken, and the fairy was able to return to her original form. The fairy said to the little girl, "Ask for a wish, I will grant you the same." Tara could not utter a single word, as she could still not believe what she saw and heard just now. Understanding Tara's condition, the fairy gave her a magic stick and told Tara that whenever she wants her wish to be fulfilled, just swirl the magic stick in the air and ask for the wish. Her wish would be granted at once. The fairy told Tara that only one wish will be fulfilled and disappeared. Tara happily went back to her mother, and after collecting wood together, they went back home. On reaching there, Tara saw a badly injured baby elephant lying in front of a house. Tara ran up to the baby elephant and saw that it was bleeding profusely and crying in pain. Tara did not understand what to do to help that poor baby elephant. Suddenly, she remembered the magic stick given to her by the fairy, and she jumped for joy. Tara swirled the magic stick in the air and asked the magic stick to cure the baby elephant and relieve it from the pain. And suddenly the baby elephant's wound disappeared and it was happily dancing around. Tara felt nice that she was able to help the baby elephant. The fairy appeared in front of Tara and told her that she was extremely pleased by the kind deed of Tara and granted her with all the riches of the world. Tara and her family lived happily ever after. So one good turn deserves the other. Hope you enjoyed the story. I'll come up with a new story tomorrow. Thank you all. Bye-bye. This is Sujitra.